Vip wadau, hope you're doing good, you're doing great from whatever corner of the country that you're watching Celeb Corner KE right now. So the news that are reaching our news desk today is that kuna taarifa ambazo zinatufikia ya kwamba Rais William Ruto pamoja na kinara wa ODM Raila Amolo Odinga wameweza kufanya mkutano, and they are currently, as we speak right now, during the middle of the night, they are currently holding a crisis meeting at the State House, where they are discussing on the matters that have currently unfolded after today's event. Hapa ni pale tunasemanga, Ruto amejipiga on goal moja safi. Yeah. Without fear of contradiction, this guy amejipiga on goal. Why am I saying this? Today's events, the members of parliament who are supposed to be genuine and transparent to lead this country to the righteous path, bribed, called upon people, mobilized goons to go ahead and sign eti wao ndio wanataka Gachagua impeachwe. They were given 2,000 Kenyan shillings. And others, pale Kiber, pale Bomas of Kenya, niliona walilimana mangumi after pesa imepotea wamekataa kupatiwa. Tunaelewana? So, what has happened today in the country? Go to Kiambu town. Today in Kiambu, it was chaotic. Because the Mount Kenya region, and I have told you once and again, I will tell you, the people of Mulima, Uruto is underrating. They care about nothing else more than they care about loyalty. And Ruto is somebody that has proven to be a betrayer to the people of what? To the people of Mount Kenya region. So za leo, they have shown him sisi si watoto wa kupakwa uchafu. And he has seen, though they have collected fake signatures and all that, whatever they have done, truth be told, they have realized that today they don't have the support, and they have given Gachagua the mileage that he needed to go ahead and even seek the presidential seat. If Ruto would have just swallowed his pride and allowed things to go on the way Gachagua had asked him, then this country would be at a better place more than anything else. But Ruto aliamua hapana. It's about time I prove to this man that I am the president of the Republic of Kenya. Now, nakwambia ni on goal. Kina muramba left, right, and center. According to the information that I'm receiving, kulingana na publication flani ambayo naiona hapa kwenye mtandao wa X, it's that the president, William Ruto, together with Raila Amolo Odinga are currently holding a crisis meeting. They are currently doing what? Holding a crisis meeting. Wameita NSC meeting to review events of today and the repercussions it might bear on the steadiness of the state. They thought giving people 2K will make it a walk in the park. Nyandarua County walikuwa wanapewa 2 kg unga. Ground imekuwa moto. They might need auxiliary measures going forward. Kama makanga anakufa, dereva na mechanic awabaki. That is what the ground is telling President William Ruto. If Gachagua is going, huyo ndiye makanga, wewe ndiye dereva, makanika ni Raila Amolo Odinga, na Tani Boys ni akina Wetangula na akina Musalia Mudavadi. So you people are all going in the same basket. We are taking you out in the same basket. There is no way that utasimama utuambie Gachagua ni mbaya. Yet Gachagua was an angel to you during the time of election. Now Ruto has spent 2.8 billion Kenyan shillings in building of a secret military unit. And the military unit is situated around Gachagua's home. The work of this military unit is to try and discredit, to work in collection of data wanasanya data ambazo zinahusiana na the people that they believe are a threat to the republic. And most of the resources ambazo they have been dedicated to this unit zimekuwa zikisanya data kuhusiana na rais na naibu Rigathi Gachagua. Now, right now, nataka kusoma a few comments kuhusu kile ambacho kinaendelea pale kwa mtandao. Namuona Anthony Oduro akisema, in other words, let all of them, instead of sending one home, it's clear all of them cannot go home at once. One must start. No, iyo ni yako. You are stupid and Luos are stupid. Munatubeba kama nyagudhizi zenu. Iyo ni kitu ambayo tumekataa. You wanted to kill Morara today because of this nonsense ya kusema eti Gachagua aende kwanza. Even if Gachagua leaves, there is no way Raila Amolo Odinga will become the deputy president of the Republic of Kenya. See, ati Raila anachukua hiyo kiti and Raila is going to lose. You know, you people have turned us to try to go back to drawing our tribal lines. Na wacheni ni wakumbushe, that is where you will make your greatest mistake. See, it because the Mount Kenya people and the Mulima people are quiet, munawaona kama ni wajinga. Munatuona kama hizo nyagudhizi zenu. Iyo ndiyo kitu ambayo mutaacha. And it's about time now we reconstitute, sit down and think as the people of this republic. Kwa sababu, hii inchi as Gen Z's, we were on a certain route. We hadn't taken a certain route. And that route was a tribeless route. But now, today you have shown to us that you are already in the tribal lines. Ambapo munasimama, munalipo miatano, miatano munakuja kufoka eti Gachagua aende. Munajaribu kuua mtoto wa miaka 28 because anasema Ruto na Gachagua waende. That is Kebaso Morara. Sai Ruto anakaa kwa mkutano na Raila Amolo Odinga, wameweka inje Gachagua at trying to discuss on the way forward in regards to the peace of the Republic of Kenya. He has been seated. Amekuwa amekaa chini. He has been seated. He has been watching from TVs trying to see Gachagua being intimidated. But I may realize, wait a minute. And let me remind you, the Mount Kenya region haikuangi ya Wakikuyu peke yake. Na munaonanga kawa Wakikuyu ndio wabaya. Amujapatana na Meru. Munasikianga kuna Mkikuyu anaitwa Meru. Huyo akikwambia na kukata, asha kukata. Usione wa Muru. Do mutigana ake na idu. Mutigana na mwana witu. Ature thirikari. Uguwa na ature ne muisi. Nikuwe mwaiga. Ona muki ugane kumuruta. Tureda madhi mareri. Uwe? Na William Ruto. Todo mutu kuwete taadi na shianyu. No usio wana nituwarega. Usio wana nituwakatia. Nituwarega. Sahi wanakaa kwa crisis meeting. Ya, sijui nini, pumbavu nyingi hapa na pale wakijaribu mipango na mikakati. But truth be told, hii mkutano, Gachagua should be in the said crisis meeting. Right now, the all of the Security Council inakaa pamoja kudiscuss jinsi ambavyo itatoa Gachagua. Instead of discussing about on how they will protect the nation against any invasion right now, kwa sababu our country is the weak link in terms of security, kwa sababu sahi during this political tension, inchi yetu inaweza pigwa na inaweza vamiwa anytime by these groups, ambazo to radicalize groups, ambazo tunazionanga huku kila time wakiona political tension in accelerating the country, they come ahead to do something. Right now, instead of you discussing on how to keep the country strong and to have our country secure, muna discuss venye mtatoa Gachagua. I tell you, we told you, na tutaishi kuambia, it is not going to be a walk in the park. It isn't going to be a walk in the park. Gachagua has his people. Si mlikuwa mnamuona tu kaa kimutu tu hivi hivi. Right now, mmejua na mtaendelea kujua. Yeah. Mtaendelea kujua. Mtaendelea kujua. Kwamba sisi sisi kama jinsi ambavyo tunawaambia sisi sio hizo nini zenu. That's what's up. Tumemaliza. Make sure una subscribe Dani ya Celeb Corner KE.